your head, boy. You know I will.
I'll whoop your head, boy.
With the back of the steel.
I'll whoop your head, boy.
Your cap and get peeled.
I'll whoop your head, boy.
Mugs got beats. Bitch.
You tune what it is, what it do. It's your boy, it's that rip, it's that motherfucking dude. Coming back at you with another episode of not only the first round KO show, but another episode of this one time on Fight Night. Now this video, hopefully, is gonna make Nshouston713 throw a fit, so he can get back in the ring with Davey D and get some more of this smoke. Because I have a quick announcement. As of today, I have access to a PS3 now. So what that means is, what had happened was, what the deal is that anybody that wants it, AB, AD, Chris Mara, David Powell, Darren Curry, any of them sim cats, you want to come and let David make you cry about some fucking shit that I didn't do that you claim I did because I beat you. Anybody wants to get it. Anywho, this is just a spar, and yeah, David's supposed to do spar. I know, but just watch the video, bro, because, I mean, Nshouston713 is a beast. But this video just comes to show, bro, you can't, there's very few people on this game that can come forward and bang with Dave, bro. Now, there's a couple lag spikes, but all in all, both of us were able to throw our punches, you know, not too bad. We were just in the center of the ring banging, well, most of the time, you know, Nshouston713, he gets on the back foot sometimes, but Davey's right there, man, Davey's right there, like, come on, bitch, it's just a spar, come on, bitch. And that's what you get. Keep that. Have that. Courtesy of David D. To my amigo Nshouston713. You can get that, bro. You can get that then. You can get that in like 50 other fights that we had. You can get that now. Whenever you want it, bro. Signed, sealed, delivered. David's yours. I'm here. Let's go. Let's go, champ. So, yeah. I mean, this is just... Look at that. Fucking 8 punches landed, bro. And Nshouston713 just don't give a fuck. He just comes forward to brawl, and you know, unfortunately for your boy, man, this one it just doesn't work out for him. Look at that shit, man. 3 punches on the ground, bro. Damn, bro, doing him dirty. You ain't gotta do that. You gotta watch out for that Davey left hook, man. Everybody, I just fool him with the jab uppercut spam, you know. Really, the left hook is the fucking right on the chin. Night night. Anywho, yeah, I don't know. I'm just coming back with a video just to prove you guys that I'm about the shits. I'm about this YouTube stuff. You know, me, Keenan, and AB got some stuff planned. And I got some stuff planned. I still want to kind of do a video explaining shit, kind of why I left. You know, but it's, I don't know if I should. Anything you say on the internet can and will be used against you by trolls. So, and I don't want to feed them, you know. But at the same time, you know, there's legit people that, you know, I would like to know, let know, you know, what happened. Look at this shit, bro. He hit him with the car on the radar, everything, man. That's just, I mean, never when the ring intro and the walkout takes almost longer than the fight does, bro. Like, look at the taunt, though. Look at the taunt. Like, you've seen this, this is actually my intro. This is in that. This is from this fight right here with that straight that I clocked him in the beginning of the fight. And, I do believe this is it. And it seems to can't get up. What is it, third, fourth time? I don't know. But he got smacked, bro. And he was talking that shit because that's how me and Nshouston713 roll. So, I mean, I ain't really, like, you know, scared of him getting mad, because Nshouston713 is one of those cats you can just have great fights with, and you know, you can either get your ass beat, or you could beat his ass, and it's not any problems afterwards. You know, just call him a bitch, and then rematch, and then just, you know, continue with other cuss words, and you know, I tell him who the bitch is now. Who's the bitch now? And it's Nshouston713, huh? It's still you, bro. It can still be you, man. Hit me up. Till then, it's been real. It's been your boy, David D. Hope y'all have a great night, and I'm out.